What is Oculus's approach to their clear gender gap and how you're going to not port that into VR?
We are having a hard time hiring all the people that we want. It doesn't matter what they look like.
Yeah. So I guess we'll just jump around here.